Konnichiwa and welcome to Those Were the Days Radio. It's Kuisi here again with some wonderful sounds of city pop, a creation of Japanese origin that consists of Japanese pop infused with Western styles like American yacht rock, funk, disco, and pop, which began sometime in the late 1970s and peaked sometime in the mid-1980s. But right now, you're listening to the Yellow Magic Orchestra and their 1979 song, Technopolis. That was the Yellow Magic Orchestra, otherwise known as YMO, from their 1979 album Solid State Survivor. And for those who don't know, YMO is an extremely influential group that inspired many artists from eclectic genres like hip-hop, electronica, J-pop, synth-pop, new wave, and even arcade game music. Members Ryuichi Sakamoto, Yukihiro Takahashi, and Haruomi Hosono also explored socio-political themes through this music, and I really hope you enjoyed that. So next, let's move on to a singer who I featured in the past, Miki Mastubara, a singer who hails from Osaka, but went to Tokyo at the age of 17 to start her music career. This song is from 1981, and it's called Cupid.
ひらひら揺れている曲肩で息をするたびまた一つ恋が生まれる翼の影が動く雲に隠れてひらひら踊ってるキューピーお願い明日までには彼のハート私のものに全てが欲しいのよゲストに空の彼方吹いてくる風ねそうよ初めて恋してるそんなときめき感じてる
What an amazing voice and awesome track. I really like her music, and even if you can't understand the lyrics, do yourself a favor and check out more of her. You know, gone too soon, Mastubara passed away in 2004 at the young age of 44. Wow, same age as I am now. But her music still endures in many city pop circles. And now, let's hear a mellow track that just feels so relaxing. From a group I really don't know much about, a group called Step. From 1982, here is Remember Me.
Because I love you 今君はどこにいるのだろうか別れたこの場所へなぜか足を向けたあまりに二人は若すぎた It's lonely forever I remember you Remember me 優しさの意味を知らないで Remember you Remember me 過ごしたほど夏の思い出は変えらない
Now, time for a commercial break. So for those who don't know, that was the 1983 opening to a comedy group formed in 1959 known as the Drifters. And I just thought I should include that here. So coming up, we've got some more great city pop sounds for you to hear, and I'd like to start you off with this one. This is from an artist named Epo, or EPO, I guess, but her real name is Eiko Sato, and she's known as one of three daughters of RCA. Another two were Maria Takeuchi and Taeko Onuki, both artists that I also featured before on another city pop episodes, I should say. But her career has spanned for over 20 albums of her own. And, you know, Epo, or Eiko Saito, she wrote for other artists as well. So here's a song called Ooh, Foo, 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 which actually simulates the sound of a female Japanese person giggling. So here you go.
Yeah.
hope that you're enjoying this edition of City Pop. But you know what? We aren't finished yet. I've got a couple more for this today, and this next one here is called 哀しみは夜の向こう wa yoru no muko, which translates to sadness in the night. From 1982, here is Takako Mamiya. Beautiful song, yeah. But now, it's time to close us out with something a little more upbeat. Thank you for joining us today. You can find us at hashtag Jim and Queasy when searching for us on various platforms. So, here is Anri from 1983 with Remember Summer Days. Please enjoy, and see you next time.